Would you like to update us on what happened?
I guess so.
So it is July 31st, 2:26, T-minus 4.5 hours till prom, and they canceled it. It's okay. So we're having a prom here. Leanna's getting ready.
It's fine.
Yeah, Leanna's getting ready. Julia got her hair done, and we're just gonna party it up here. There's gonna be freshmen there. We're seniors here. We don't really need that kind of negative energy. If you're a freshman watching this, take all the offense. So that's the update. We're not having prom, so we're having prom here.
Hey, Remy.
Hey,
how are you?
Bra.
Hi.
Hello. Bra. Yes, so we just got finished ready. This is Ava. You look so good.
Hey. Natalie, very pretty.
And Julia, very pretty.
And Ashley.
And me.
Ashley.
And Leanna is getting ready.
Oh my gosh, look at y'all!
What's impossible,
yes!
You look stunning.
Shut it down.
Hey, why are you always so mean to George?
Hold this. You're gonna hold everything. No, I'm putting it on.
Okay, wait, get it! Excuse me! Caleb!
Be appropriate! Which one do you want to go?
Left.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Do you,
Ava? No, no, no.
Put it back. This is you.
I do.
No.
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 Someday, I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song.
Ava was smiling for the last two series ones, so we're gonna have to edit that out.
About the couple.
Who's to say? Ava, serious now. No smiling.
I thank you so much. Here we are, featuring Dalton.
Things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the side down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with anyone. We'll sing and dance tomorrow.
Ashley!
There's
an art to Natalie. Oh!
Natalie!
Give it back, show me. Give it back.
Oh, so classy. For like $1,000. Dylan! I'm just practicing.
Hey, I had to get eye level with you.
No, it is.
Don't take me tongue-tied!
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle.
Be struck by your electric love.
That's it, alright.
Have you been here before? Coming from out of town?
Minnesota, actually.
Minnesota. Have you been here before?
Hey, beautiful!
Corona!
Shiny yakum apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
With the fur,
the whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor.
She hit the floor.
Next thing you know, shiny got low, 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 low.
Hey guys, we're here at Cookout at Midnight. I love Cookout Midnight runs. Midnight Cookout runs.
How often do you cook it at midnight?
I've only ever been with this happy.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We need to have a conversation.
Okay. Love you, Sappington.
Sappington people or whoever they are, they're taking control of your life. We used to go to Cookout with us. You used to pick us. You used to love us.
Oh my gosh, he's
great. I was getting really passionate. Oh, Leanna wants to be in. So anyway, we're here for food because everybody wants food apparently. That's a 1 o'clock burp for you guys. Just really, really late night ping pong days.
Okay, good morning. Everybody else is still asleep because they stayed up really late. We're here making breakfast. We'll see how this goes. Catch you later. Hello, vlog.
Caleb came out to help me. Say hi.
Hi, I sleep in.
We have cinnamon rolls in the oven. They're cooking.
And then we have sausage and bacon.
So now we're waiting for everybody to wake up. I forgot to intro the video like this because I stopped it. Walker is awake.
Some makeup on
Liana is awake.
Me too.
As you saw, Jimmy is awake. Sydney's now awake. Wahoo is ready to eat. We're still waiting on Ava. She's sleeping on my floor.
Yeah. Good morning.
So, it is 12 o'clock. 1 out of 10, how'd you give the weekend? It's still the weekend, but so far.
5.
What?
Well, we're halfway through the weekend.
I'd give it an 8.
So I always forget to record endings of my videos with the people that I'm with, so here I am. So anyway, 'twas fun, grand old time, thanks to all the moms that helped out, and Ashley's family for hosting. That was a good one. All right, until next time.